ìfẹ́ tó ní sí wa ní òótọ́ tàbí jẹ́ ọmọ ẹ̀ kò ní ká kú lórí wa. Aṣọ ìkú aṣọ wà nínú ẹ̀ tó fi dúra nínú ọmọ ìlú pé ọmọ la jẹ́ lórúkọ Jésù kò ní ká lórí wa. Àtọ̀lú àti ìlú ẹ̀mí wá jẹ́ ṣe fún ọ̀láyé.
Àmì.
The seminar is meeting us in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and that the precious blood of our mother for our enthronement that she used in making an oath on our behalf will make well in our life today in Jesus' name. The love she had towards us is real and so much. But that love only belongs to the obedient child.
Mommy,
today, the seminar is not going to take much of our time.
She won't lie, she do never. Simple, don't know.
Between 10 to 20 minutes that we're going to use, the seminar is appealing to us all. That we should listen attentively. The Samana could remember a song they normally sing in the Sunday school. It is because of his truth that we know that we are his true sons. When tribulation comes, when persecution comes, the teaching will be lost.
Maria Gino.
The Holy Mother is far away. The seminar will understand today. When we were about to start the worship, they told him something. The mother of the mighty, when the war was strong, when the father was angry, we know our fathers when they are angry at home. If the father is like our summoner today, his eyes will just be so strong, like that of the lion. Because of his countenance, the whole house will be shaking. But the mother will tell the child, don't be afraid. Put your mind at rest. That is the seat of the Holy Mother. When sin came in, death came in also. When there's no hope anywhere, even in Galilee, in Canaan, Mary the mother knew there is sin there. There's nothing they can do to cause sweetness to come into that house. But she knew the person I have is blessed. If you bless anybody, you are blessed also. She knows that joy is in him. Whatsoever he bid you to do, do it. Our Holy Mother, the lesson read to our hearing today, who can understand those lessons? Who can know the beauty of those lessons? Let's open the lesson and what is
it? Hallelujah.
When the summoner was in school, then they normally wrote love letter.
Today we are talking about our Holy Mother asking, who can find a truly good woman? When she sees tribulations, when she sees sorrow, she saw death ahead. Yes, she's filled with joy. She's confident. Because of what was spoken to her. The words she has received. That's our confidence. Celestial sang a song once.
You know, I was Jesus. Only Salatu is a way. If I to feel on Ute, kill a rope. You feel me, Sile, Ninu, Bobo, Idamu. Even though what he will be, no, told you more. Lucky me, Laya, baby.
The help she could receive from Christ and also from God gave her the confidence.
It was Psalm 27. Only people who like don't see me or come make you.
The book of Psalm, chapter number 27. Say, even if
people like don't see me, I am your name.
Even if war is with me, I am.
Yes, sir. Yes. Yes.
So that I can dwell before his presence. Whatsoever he says, that is what I'm seeing. Whatsoever he sees, that's what I'm seeing also. The shepherd, yes, was saying something. Was asking, who is the king?
Second class Obawa.
There's second class kings.
Third class Obawa.
There's third class.
Oton.
That is true.
She wants to know.
If you are it is what you have been taught that made you to be a king. Your tone, your language, your tongue shows what your traditions were. Whatever comes out of you gives you the power to know who you are truly. When there is tribulation,
yes. I am the queen. No take any life in you. You know what I mean?
Her husband can trust her, and she will richly satisfy his needs.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And you talk to me, and I just sign a contract.
Because she knew that the person that we came into agreement together is power, has power over all things. Proverbs 11. Last one, that is.
Ma?
Godly men are growing a tree that bears life-giving fruit, and all who win souls are wise.
Iya Maria,
our Holy Mother,
son,
when you went astray,
Morosi pela no ni pata anso ni Joshua, and you come with blasphemy lanso.
The seminar could remember when they were talking about it yesterday. Person will say they are blaspheming because that person that Holy Mother is the space for the way. Without our mother, there's no Jesus. The Bible says, through birth, the woman shall be saved.
When birth is lost, there is no salvation. We give glory to God because our Holy Mother conceived as the Holy Angel has said and also gave birth. And the child also gave us salvation. And because of that child, we are here today. The child is celebrating the mother today. So we are celebrating the mother with him. What has the Holy Mother told you? The first lesson.
Verse 20. Yes.
Who has never been poor or been in need?
Who
is not in need of anything among yourselves? When there is no wealth in you again, the wealth was lost. When you are faced with some hard tribulation and persecution, you will lose touch of all teachings. But when you remember that you have a mother, whenever a child should go astray, immediately when you offend your father, you run to your mother. You know when your father wants to beat you, your mother will intercede on your behalf. But when the mother raised up her Assuming now the mother is now angry with the child, and the mother raised the kid to beat the child. The child now runs to the father. The father will just look at you that, what are you here for? Because the father stands for judgment. When the mother saw the child, and her heart are troubled, immediately she will go to Christ. Are you not noticing this child? I can see him or her, but she's not seeing
him.
But whenever your heart should remember the Holy Mother, the Sunday school teacher was saying something the other day. What are your sins? What are your behaviors? What are your ways? What are your workings? The greatest sin on earth,
I cannot
see. Not regarding God. The day you regard God, and the Holy Mother could see truly that you regarded God, she will go on your behalf to plead. She will go and plead for you. And she will drag you along.
When it was happening,
I said, look at the
person.
The Samara was somewhere yesterday and he was explaining some things to somebody, and when he got home, he started meditating about it and he could learn from that also. When the father is at home, and there's something troubling the child or troubling about the child, who will the father face?
Talo my face. What do you face here? Omo jale, omo gbe gold baba e. O gbe ago baba e gold o lo ta.
The child took the gold ritual of the father.
E jo se iya lo se ni.
His mother your vendor.
Why ti mo wa face o? Why do I face iya we pe o ko mu e? O se kini kan. Ki lo fa? Obi lo ni le.
The
whatsoever the mother will teach the child, that is the same teaching the son or the child will present to the father. If you look at the passion of the Christ, when you see where Jesus was being flogged,
Maria,
the mother, holy mother, was beaten. He made some mistakes. Chastised. She was being told that the sword also will pierce through your
heart.
What is the prophecy of God to you? The second lesson.
Elizabeth Maria.
When Elizabeth saw her mother coming, the child in her womb leaped for joy because it was confirming the word which was spoken to her to be true. And she immediately raised her voice and said, "Blessed are you among women."
Yes. Hey, get up, brother. Show her again. Oh, when you're moving,